Have an invitation meal. Oh my god, how long is Alex gonna be?
Let's do an encounter while we're waiting.
Maybe we could do.
Yeah, it'd take way longer than he will, but just do it anyway.
Battle. Encounters the, like,
single point.
Yeah. First encounter, infantry versus bots.
Yes!
Let's get all the moves and snipes.
Yeah.
Here we go. Wait for this to load me. Healing.
No. Well, I'm tired of waiting this for this to load, but
yeah. <it's... laughs> look at his knee. On their team, definitely not Paul.
I didn't see it. Hang on. Yeah. Are we actually doing it against bot?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It'll be the quickest one.
True.
Might just have to see how many kills I can get as a whole.
They're actually taking it.
We're losing!
Like, way before us. Thank you.
Right, I'm back.
Hey, Hope.
Hey.
Currently playing in a game against bots.
Oh, just bots?
Yep. We were like, what's gonna be the shortest game?
Oh, Shane.
Do you get a bit of money for it?
Probably. Probably just not much. He's gonna be the first person on our team to die.
Probably me.
Nah, you'll be fine.
Cursed it now. Love how you shoot them and they just freeze.
Yeah.
Perfect practice in the snooker.
Yeah, that's true. You want more bots? We'll capture it.
We have like 20 bots and then 10 people on ours.
Yeah, we're wow. Just us.
Even our players are taking ages to kill them. It's like, it is just us. We've got bots on our team as well.
Feels like it.
Look up. I just realised, it is.
Oh, is it?
It's just our squad.
Oh, just get rid of our bots, please.
Held it for 75% of the time.
Wow. Very impressive. It's almost like we're against bots.
It does feel like that.
Mm-hmm. As a team, they don't even have a kill. But then none of our bots have kills either.
Is it seriously just because we've killed every single one, or what? Or is it just like they're designed to not actually hurt each other? I can't actually work it out.
Wow.
So much we get for this then.
What a surprise. 5 stars for me. Oh, I can't even rate it.
2,000 credits. and then 5,000 for daily bonus. I spent 1,795. So I hardly made any money on that.
Yeah, I made like just over a grand from that.
I reckon if I just used a PPSH, I would have made a lot more.
I wonder how much XP that... you get for like the badges though. Must not be much, surely.
The SVT 40 is quite expensive for me now. Because I've got everything but a trigger. Sniper round, scope, light and spring, and scout 2 barrel. Which can get pretty pricey.
Well, let's do a war.
An interesting one.
Capture and hold.
They have a lot more motorbikes and they have infantry support vehicles and terrain vehicles, but we do get 14 tank destroyers. Waiting to watch a Hellcat take out like 50 Willy Jeeps.
Willy Jeeps.
Willy.
Not Willy.
Just said
Willy
the
Jeeps.
What was the GTA version they added in? The Winky.
The Winky.
Winky is even better than me.
Fucking Winky.
I just love it for the name, it just makes me laugh.
Do you need help, Shane, or are you good over there?
No, I'm good. That guy just died though. I don't know where. Oh, him. And the bushman. Okay, what do we want to do? Do we want to defend those three or just like take the points?
I don't want more really.
Put a defend order on for them.
I guess I haven't picked up stone yet. His or what?
What's the rest of our team actually doing? Because it doesn't look like much. I feel like we actually have to go and do something. No one else is. Yeah.
Watch a couple of guys try.
I'm gonna go 01.
Got an EVA and see how this goes.
Ow.
There's two guys at 03.
Oh dear.
That's not fun. Covered.
He's not ready apparently, so I'm gonna have to pop off again. I'll go hide myself in the building.
Are you popping off?
Yes, yes I am.
Absolutely popping off. That is a lot of things, that's what I want. So
back later, in a bit, whatever.
Oh, we're getting a two. What are we doing? Defending a 03, I presume?
Yeah. Well, I was already out of three, so I'm not even that far away. Ow, I just got snipped. Well, there's like three of them down the hill.
Goodbye.
No.
What USA
can see?
so many of them at O2 now. So yeah. You don't go in the APC. Let's park bike. I mean, look at the progress.
Yeah, I
think we've only got like about 5%.
They just seem to be at every point.
Yeah.
And a lot of them.
It's so hard to get people spread out to different points.
Yeah.
So many people have got like enemy weapons now, haven't they? The US have got like German, everyone's basically got German weapons.
Yeah.
I'm hurt. Got me.
Not grenade.
Grenade. Yeah, I really don't like this kind of thing. Either an encounter or this.
Yeah.
Or assault, sorry. Nine of them, that's like their entire team.
Now.
Big oof.
Big oof indeed.
Never mind.
Oh, it was a rubbish battle.
Garbage battle.
Garbage battle indeed. Oh, but I got PPSH Silver 2 specialist. Oh, ho, ho. Nope. See your Alex from the squad. You ain't needed anymore.
Oh, should I buy a bike? Actually, I can't. More expensive than I thought.
Ah. Well, I guess we just continue then. Into a war.
We keep getting so many battles.
I don't know, man.
But we've got light tanks, you know what that means.
Oh, you gotta spice it up a bit.
I am. You should as well, Shane.
Maybe.
I was straight away through the fucking. I'm quicker than it is. Oh wow.
Got snipped. Oh, we're gonna be one of these games like the one we just had. It's gonna have all the points.
Oh wow, yeah, they captured all the points. The enemy team had tanks as well.
That's not too fun, is it?
I need to block that tank.
To the cowboy.
Oh, he's so near. Oh, they got so many tanks. I wish I had that medium armor tank now. One of those crappy US light tanks. like the one that I had, that I absolutely hate.
Ooh.
This is so slow. It's not even that good.
A lot of shooting. Nope. He is not a happy champion.
He's only gonna get that. Oh wow, really? Just a whistle and then look at me and then shoot. Machine, let's do it.
Oh, that hook.
So he unlocked the tank instead. I'm on the gun of this tank.
About to lose. Little point in respawning.
I'm back.
Here you
go. Can we actually get into a proper assault battle?
Hopefully, yeah. Get invitated.
What battle were you guys just in? That go.
Another, was it like the one where you gotta capture the 3 points? Capture and hold 3 points.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're not good, are they?
No.
Capture and hold.
I'm sure another. I'm sure things like another game work well. I just don't like it in this game.
No one works together, and you end up just getting like all the team on 1 point, and then the other team takes 2 points or something.
Yeah.
And it's so hard.
And rather than working on 2 points, you'll get 1 point, and then the team just splits up into three bits, one defending the other two, I guess, attacking the other 2 points. Rather than any coordination.
I'm actually quite close to, well, I can't afford it, I'm quite far away, but I'm close to unlocking the PPS.
You gonna buy it?
Maybe when I can afford it, yeah, but it's like 225k.
I think it's a very easy gun to, like, very well, like, really good control on it.
Yeah. We can try it anyway. I'll see what it's like eventually. Okay, this is an actual attack. Here we go.
Hey, we've got better resources, just it's the Germans, so.
Yeah, but they'll get resupplied, don't worry.
Yeah, we've got motorcycles.
Which none of us actually own.
A whole 7 of them.
Oh, what's this map?
What game I wanted to start now? Bam, Speedy Gonzales.
Somebody already shooting at you, Shane? Or is that you shooting?
Not at me, no. I can hear it, but it's not at me.
The mic just fell. another dude, yep. Straight ahead. Stoke there, isn't it?
No, I reckon I'm just gonna stay here. Ow. Because everyone else seems to be going.
Yeah.
Just missed. Aimed at somebody.
Probably in this house. One red house.
Yeah, same.
Double wounded, whoever it is. There we go, killed him. At least took like 4 shots.
Ow. Nice.
Why is there a Kubelog in there? Kubelog, I don't like that.
So keep driving in. Man, when I put this point on defense, that was because I was hoping like, the rest of the team would be going to the next point.
Well, is it doing the hard points that you want? Or the one, like, friends with you? The wee battle.
Oh, is he in the... I think he's in that little shed looking thing at the back of the...
Yeah, it's like a single story house.
There's a guy in that house.
At least I'm gonna report
just
you.
Ran in. See there. This is... Did you get him?
Dead. He hurt me though, a lot. He's dead.
Has that been destroyed or not? I can't tell. I think it has. Shane, that Kubelbog by the house, has that been destroyed? Okay, don't worry.
He just didn't even see me. He's ran straight towards me.
Nice. That's what I call
now
a
red
win.
Health again.
Yeah, I'm on red health.
Like that. Yeah, I heard that coming over. You know, if I'd not been hit by another grenade, you know, earlier, I wouldn't have died to that one. Somebody hurt me, though.
Somebody hurt your feelings.
Not your feelings.
Did you, like, nade me or something? What was it? Because I got killed by a German nade at such little health.
No, I didn't nade you.
And what was
no,
it?
No, I panzer pulsed you. I saw a dude climb up the stairs inside through the window. So I fired the Panzer Force, trying to get him through the window, but it didn't work.
Ow, we traded.
What was that? Ah, dude inside the garage as well.
Yeah, I went to shoot the guy with like the... well, like an anti-tank gun, but then a bloody MG34 came on the corner.
Oh, this is it.
From the
this
side.
Is it, boys.
Oh, this
beginning
good.
Of the end.
This ain't good. It's fine, you've got like everyone here.
How is that dude not dead? In that house again. Oh, nice. Whoever did the Panzer Force.
That was my bazooka. Just missed him though. Did you get a direct hit with a bazooka?
Is there a guy below me?
Yeah, there is, yeah.
I got him, but I just got shot from the side.
Dunked on, you noob.
You get dunked on.
The guy got onto the stairs I was sat next to trying to like shoot some bazooka. And he started shooting me with his stun gun. I turned and just like point blanked him with a bazooka.
Come on. Can't even get in there now. I'm gonna go on foot.
I just watched one of our guys after I got killed by a German just walk sideways into the guy, keep getting shot by the guy, and still not turn to look at him. He was just like walking into the bloody German sideways and wouldn't shoot him, just wanted to shoot out the window.
I think I thought that would be spawned all the way back here now. Probably. Yeah.
I mean, if we do a good job of defending, we could probably carry more resources, but that's probably going to use blood for that. Someone's on the A gun, of course. This dude's got a DP-28 set up in the window.
Yeah, there's a civilian truck that looks like it's trying to get around. No, I have no idea where it's going now. Straight through the middle.
Yeah, they're all on the right hand side on the hill. Oh great.
A guy just went in the big barn looking building. No, he's just come out
of the courtyard.
Oh,
we're taking B2.
Oh.
The hell did I just get hit by?
There's a toy on the hill, by the way. Definitely driving.
The business. I'm gonna see if I can help it be too.
Like how we're always all on top of the leaderboard. Everyone seems to be having quite a problem there.
I managed to hit that guy that was up to me twice. That was half his health. So, like, three people I'd seen run in and tried to kill him before didn't do any damage to him.
They only have 200 lads left, like, I know they probably will get supplied at some point, but at the moment it's looking like we could outman them.
If you if you use a Panzer Force on a civilian bike, absolutely nothing.
Oh, disappointing.
So I prefer like a massive explosion or something.
It's like the worst door to try and get through. Just did a bloody combat roll.
So that was if you get out of a vehicle while it's moving too fast. Do them all the time. Dare I say it, kind of deliberately as well. It's like the quickest way of stopping.
And now you go after the guy that was shooting.
I'm gonna go for B2, why not?
Fair. There's a guy behind this rock.
Oh, great, my wheels been destroyed. There's no way I'm surviving this. Oh well.
Why are you still in here?
One guy in here. Two. Oh, one bar of health. Oh, they almost. One dude almost killed another with his grenade. So close. There's the reinforcements.
Yep. Nice.
Why is it not swapped to weapons sometimes? Swapped out my RPG just doesn't. To like click it 3 or 4 times to actually bloody do anything.
See how you're getting so many kills now, I think.
Yep.
Just watch them as they all go past.
There's a bike boy down there.
So many professionals to beat one.
Ugh. Okay, it's time to stop sniping. Time to actually get into the. Oh no, yeah, there's a guy in the window. Watching us fall.
That's a problem.
Big problem. Nice annex. Nice kills.
There's a guy in the corner in the. Never mind, I think someone's got him.
Someone else has seen.
No. Oh my god. Let's go over to the left as soon as you get in spawn that just shoots anyone who's running through.
Well, you gotta get a G. I spent 4k.
I look at that scoreboard and like, apart from like one or two other lads on our team, what was everyone else doing?
Yeah.
Oh, I think my dad's doing something.
We're a 1-2-3 finish as well.
Yep.
We just forget about that. Guy who came 7.
Oh, I can now use the PPS. But I can't afford it. Nowhere near.
Alex?
I think he said you had to do something for like a second.
Okay.
Who knows where he goes?
I'm back.
Hey, yo.
Just one second.
Let's get it. Interesting.
I see more bloody tank destroyers and heavy tank destroyers than I do light armor.
Well, clearly you're looking too hard then.
Bad games we've gone into where it's had tank destroyers and nothing else. And then
yeah,
no one
it's
on
so
our
useless.
Yeah, because no one on our team ever bloody has tank destroyers.
Nah.
No, I can't remember coming up against tank destroyers twice. One of them was ours, but that was a few days ago when we were defending, I think. And then there was that one with the Hetzer yesterday. There's so many in there.
Now also taking B through, those lines aren't doing too well.
Most of our resources are coming from the other lines, so we don't need to worry too much about this.
So is this one we joined that or had already started?
Yeah.
So
not by much because.
Battle already.
Well, it's not by much. But you still have like 26 minutes out of the 30 minutes.
Four people here.
As soon as I stand up, I'm prone for like so long. As soon as I stand up, a guy appears. The lot was bad.
Finally, my first kill. Well, assist anyway. Well, the Johnson's accurate, but it's not that accurate.
Someone just pulled up in a wheelie.
They're going up to E2, we need to get back there.
Oh, and they're taking
somebody in front of two of them.
Already capping it.
spawn be pointing at a tree? I mean, seriously, we're doing even worse on B-line.
And that's got all of our resources on.
We haven't won, we should probably relocate. We haven't won one match today, have we, I don't think.
Hey, we played that game of bolts.
That does not count.
Guy across the road in the trees watching for people who've spawned in.
Right, pistol. And nice one. Didn't want to use my rounds. To your right. One in the forest, one of them just on the other side of the wall. Like looking towards the house. That's where it was anyway. Oh good, we're losing B. That is like about 90% of our resources gone then. I hope you got him, Alex.
I ain't getting by him a few times.
Literally sacrificed my entire life. Get him before he throws a grenade!
It'd be nice if my bloody rifle would hit what I'm shooting at.
There's another boy.
I'm not hitting him!
We're gonna have 150 men if we lose that other point. Which we are. Why did Jacob want to play as a Soviet? They're just like the worst in every way.
I don't even know.
The US aren't brilliant, but
at least they are slightly better.
Yeah.
Not only are they the worst, but they also have the least players.
Yeah. Oh, long shot. There's a dude coming around to your right, Shin.
Why was he watching there? All the places he would be watching, why there?
Johnson. You're in trouble with having good weapons once you drop a level of chemical weapon.